Quote, he will face the winner of the Republican primary, either Nikki Baldwin or Maria Martin. That race is still too close to call tonight. As a reminder, we have a full list of the primary results right on our website. Just go to WUSA9.com/election.